Hey guys, it's me, Austin, aka Austin. Austin Reacts. No longer ADR Reactions. I can't wait till I can stop saying that because I'm not ADR Reactions. I'm me. Just me, Austin. And I burped. Guys, I have no clean clothes, so this hoodie's dirty, so I hope y'all don't judge me. But you guys never really do judge me. The last Pentatonix reaction I done was one of their newest Christmas songs. I thought it was boring. I thought it was lame. But I want you guys to know, my opinion is just my opinion. Just because I went a little too hard. I need to set my standards down. I think Pentatonix is this upbeat a cappella band, but no, they really like to focus on the slower side. So I need to set my standards. I need to get my standards down. Y'all know what I mean? No? I do not know if my angle is good or not. But Pentatonix, thank you. Thank you guys. Let's rock out, bro. Or chill out. Let's chill out, bro. 3, 2, 1.
Oh Lord, it's been a year with little joys and little fears. It's finally here, Christmas Day. My love, I need some hope, a little faith, a hand hold.
What a sweet, it's tender voice. Cold. So amazing.
Christmas Day, watch the snow fall down like me sometimes.
Wow.
But you pick me up and then pick me up again, like the winter leaves. I can't survive without your light.
Get little goosebumps from
them. Thank you for your smile. It's warmer than the fire. Your gentle laughter is sweeter than a choir.
What a beautiful song so far. Y'all feel it?
We fell into the snow and talked about growing old. So here's to 100 more Christmas days. This house will be our home, and my heart will be your own as the candles glow. Christmas Day.
Okay, sorry, I have to pause. I'm a reaction channel, so let me give you my reaction. I love the mix-in with the piano with a little bit of a cappella. I wish I could remember this guy's name. I almost want to say his name is Peter, but I'm not for sure on that. His voice is what you would call magic. His voice is very magical, and dang, it's just sending little shivvies throughout my body. I keep thinking I'm having a stroke, but no, I'm just getting little goosebumpies all over my body. His voice is... Him and Mitch have the best voices. Easily.
Watch the snow fall down like you sometimes.
Unreal.
But I'll pick
voice.
You up and then pick you up again. Like a winter tree on
his voice
is warmer
can crack
than the fire. Your gentle laughter is sweeter than a choir. I'll never know the right words to choose. So all I can say is thank you.
And on honestly, guys, thank you.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Spent all this time hanging lights, but I'm just blinded by your eyes. I look outside, the ground is wide, but you and I should probably stay inside.
This song is so beautiful.
Thank you for your smile, it's warmer than the fire. Your gentle laughter is sweeter than a choir. I can't believe this year you got me through. The least I can do is thank you.
So beautiful. See, honestly, these songs are a lot better when I dial back my expectations of this highfalutin poppy pop 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 song. I adjusted my expectations back down to slow jam, slow beautiful melodies. Okay, now let me try to be a good reaction channel here. This is the hardest mother effing part about being a reaction channel for Moi C'est Toi over here. Is explaining myself over here. Okay, his voice sounded angelic. Boom. How much reactors will say that? His voice was like an angel. So sweet. So beautiful. He is 100 times better than... Who's a singer? Harry Styles. No, that's not a good one. Justin Bieber. No. Usher. He's a lot better than Usher. And Mitch, he is my favorite singer on here. And I think I saw him with, whatchamacallit? Sideburns, little mutton chops. That's a unique look. I don't know what that was about. This song was a very sweet, holy, angelic melody of a song where it really showed off his sweet, perfect vocals. When he gets that high pitch, it just sends them little shivers throughout your body and your soul. And then you just go, whoa, whoa. And that's what Pentatonix does for me. They just make you go, hold up. Oh my God. Hey. This is amazing. And I really love the style of acapella, a little bit of piano. I thought that was really cool. Overall, guys, this song was a very beautiful song. Very beautifully sung. And I loved it. I loved it a lot. So I have a Pentatonix playlist if you guys want to check out my other playlist. And guys, I hope you guys can see that I'm not like these other reaction channels where they give you some bullshit opinion. I literally said I thought a Pentatonix song was lame and boring. How much people that react to Pentatonix will ever say that? None. But I know I did go too far and I should not have said that. But I was in a bad mood that day and I decided to just be a dick. And I'm sorry. And I apologize. And I'm a sinner. But whatever. Peace out. Thank you.